ma'am. Yes. But you can
Yes,
record it.
ma'am. Yes, ma'am, record.
That means if two symbols are given same, that means that two are equal. This one is clear. Now just look at this. For this figure, look, this one is given. Same
Same.
symbol used.
Yes, ma'am.
So that
Yes,
means
ma'am.
these two sides are equal.
Yes,
Yes?
yes,
Same.
ma'am.
So it is an yes isosceles triangle. Now just
Yes,
look.
ma'am.
For isosceles triangle or for a triangle, if two opposite sides are equal, then the opposite angles are also equal. This one is the property of isosceles triangle. Which two sides are equal, the opposite angles of that equal side is also equal. That means, look, if I have given the name this one A and this one B. Achha, this one B, huh? Just wait. So as A is equal to B, that means the opposite angle of A is what? This one is equal to the opposite angle of B is which one? This one.
Yes.
These two angles are also
Yes.
equal. This is the property of isosceles triangle. Is it clear or
Yes.
not?
Yes,
Yes,
ma'am. Yes,
Yes,
ma'am.
ma'am.
Okay, now just have a look. In this triangle M, N and O, right? M, N, O triangle. Look, this one is given 48 degree. Yes,
Yes,
angle M is
ma'am.
given 48 degree. Achha, what we know? Mute yourself. What we know? The sum
No.
of three angles of a
M is
triangle is
given.
180 degree. Yes,
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
angle M
Yes,
plus angle N plus
ma'am.
angle O
Angle O equals to 180 degree.
is equal to 180 degree. Yes. Now
Yes.
look, M we know 48 degree. Achha,
48.
N is given X. So what will be the value of O? It is also X. Why?
Yes, ma'am.
Because these opposite
Yes,
sides
ma'am.
are equal to.
Coincidentally,
Yes, ma'am.
same. Yes.
Understood. 180
Wow.
minus 48 divided by 2.
Exactly.
Yes.
Yes.
Basically, 48 plus x plus x is equal to 180. Achha, I told you in case of linear equation, usually don't put any unit, okay? Already I have put degree, look. But in
Yes.
case of linear equation, do not put. If you put the unit, then in each and every quantity you have to put the unit. X degree. Otherwise, don't put any unit to any
At
quantity.
last,
Understood,
we
right?
will put the
At
degree.
last, exactly. When you will write the answer. Now you can easily find out. So B is
Yes,
clear
ma'am.
too. Now just do
Yes.
this first.
Yes, ma'am. What we can do?
Very easy one.
This one is easy. That's
Exactly. Basically, 132 divided by 2, right?
Yes, ma'am. Answer is 66 degree, I think.
Degree, exactly. Okay. Now let me move for numbers. All of you done, Tom?
No, ma'am, wait.
Achha, okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And there is 66
Yes.
answer.
Okay. I am clearing the screen, huh?
Yes, ma'am,
Yes, ma'am.
66 answer is 66 degree.
Yes, ma'am.
Oscope is present today?
Don't know, ma'am.
No.
No, ma'am,
Who?
not present. Not
Oscope. Not
present.
present
No, no,
or before 5 minutes he will come and say, ma'am, mark me present, right?
Yes, every day.
Achha, now just let me move for number three, okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, first we draw the number three.
Yes, ma'am,
Number three
give us two
figure, draw the
minutes.
figure.
Very hard.
Not very hard. If you apply your common sense, it will be very much easy. At first, draw the figure.
Yes, please.
We don't have much time, so then how we will complete this chapter? Every questions are not done.
All the questions are not done. This one is I am making revision, but probably when you have completed the chapter, you have not completed all the
Now we
sums.
have
So I
only
have not
two
taken this
exercise
chapter
down.
so.
Only
Achha, look, I have not
one.
taken this chapter, but when you have completed this chapter, all the questions are not done.
No,
Just tell
ma'am.
me.
No, ma'am.
Okay, then let me complete the important one today. Today, at first, let me complete the important one first, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Achha, now do number 6.
Ma'am, you do the sum of 3.5 and 3.6.
Ah, okay.
But ma'am, can you help some of teacher classes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, it would be for better, then don't worry, I'll talk to the school, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Classes, okay?
Because we also need to revision the first two chapters.
Yes.
Yes, and please.
Second chapter is more tough than first chapter.
Achha. Now let me complete. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Number 6. All of you draw the figure.
Done.
Yes, ma'am. Done.
Now just look at this. Achha, for any triangle, do you know that exterior angle property? Exterior angle property? Sum of two opposite interior angle is equal to exterior angle.
Oh, this way, yes. Yeah.
Can you repeat one time? I can't hear you.
Yes. Suppose ABC is a triangle. A, B and C is a triangle. And B is extended up to D. Okay, then this one is an exterior angle.
Yes,
ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, 180 degree. Angle, and this one is also.
This exterior angle, no, you don't know this one is 180 degree or 90 degree, you don't know. But basically, this one is an exterior angle. This angle is equal to what? Sum of two opposite interior angle. Okay.
Yes.
Suppose I am taking, look, this one is 50 degree, okay? This one 70 degree. And this one 60 degree. These three angles of this triangle, okay? If we extend this side, then what will be the value of this exterior angle?
120 degree.
This 50 plus 70, exactly. In the same way, suppose we are extending this side, look. Then this angle will be equal to sum of two opposite. Just don't take this adjacent attached angle, don't take, okay? Exactly, this one and this one, yes.
Yes.
Okay, now just let me draw the figure. Achha, already you have drawn though?
Yes, ma'am.
Look, this one is, the figure is in this way. Just wait a minute.
Then we can do it.
Okay, I think you can now do it. Look, this one is given 40 degree, yes though?
Yes, ma'am.
And this one is given 25 degree.
Yes.
Achha, now just forget about this, okay? Look. For this triangle, this one is the exterior angle, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Look at this.
That is that angle.
So that means
25.
Exactly. 65. That means 65. Y is equal to 65 degree. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, X you can easily find out. This one
is
180
minus 65.
Yes, yes.
180 minus 65. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now done.
Z also easily find.
Z also, because this one is given 90 degree, look.
Yes.
This is the symbol of 90 degree. So, Z is equal to basically 180 degree minus 90 plus 65.
Yes.
Yeah, we can do it. We can do it. Easy.
Now, just find out. First, you only have 1 minute.
Can you write the property? All the interior angle plus whatever.
Yes, ma'am.
Definitely.
Angle
just write from triangle ACD. First, we can easily find out X is equal to 180 degree
ACD.
X is equal to 180 degree minus 40 degree plus 25 degree. That is 65 degree. Now do the calculation. 115, right? X, we have got 115 degree. Now here you will write angle sum property.
Angle sum property. Now angle sum property.
Why angle sum property? Because we have used the sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree, na? That rule we have used now. 180 minus the sum of other two. So this is angle sum property. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
But when you will write in the first line, basically you have to write there is no space. That's why I have written over there. But basically beside of the first line, you have to, in this side, right side, you have to write angle sum property. Understood too?
Then ma'am, what is the working for y?
Yes ma'am, how now we can write it?
Achha, in case of y, you can use two rule. One, we have got already x though. Then yes, by straight angle, we can find out y is equal to 180 degree minus straight angle property, that will be. And if you use exterior angle property, then you will write in bracket exterior angle property. Whatever you have used, just you have
after
to make
the
that.
Answer.
No, not after the answer. Just look. I am using a straight angle property. Okay, so 180 degree minus x. Here you will write straight angle.
Oh.
Straight angle. Always in the first line, okay? Not angle. Straight angle property. Now the look, 180 degree minus 115
degree.
That is 65. Achha, suppose you are using the other property that y is equal to 25 plus 40. That is the sum of opposite two opposite interior angles. Then,
ma'am, how 65? And here, how we get this 65?
40 plus 25.
So 40 plus 25, na? This one is a triangle. So from triangle ACD, just look.
Yes, oh, yes, yes.
Sum of three angles is 180, na? That's why. I have just done directly, okay?
Oh.
Clear or not?
Yes, yes ma'am.
Achha, now just let me clear one more thing. This y.
Wait,
I have written 180 minus x to straight angle property. Suppose you are taking exterior angle property. Y is equal to 25 plus 40. This 25 plus 40. Then in third bracket, you have to write exterior angle property. Huh?
And we have to only write in third bracket.
Okay, third bracket, first bracket, it doesn't matter. Understood too?
Yes, it doesn't matter. Okay, ma'am, done.
Up to this done, though. Now just I am clearing the screen. Huh?
I am not right. I am doing the calculation. Angle sum property. Y.
I'm too fast. We have so much less time. Only 15 minutes.
Now I am clearing the screen, huh?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Now, those who haven't seen the video. Exactly. Now, look, Z, we have to find. Basically, this angle, B angle is given 90 degree. Y, we have got 65 degree. So, now just
write
triangle.
180
minus triangle.
90 degree plus 65.
But mention the triangle. From 155. Triangle A, B, D.
180 minus 155.
And Z is 185.
Yes, just do it.
180.
It's 25
degrees.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. That is the angle sum property.
And here you will write beside of it, okay, angle sum property. Yes.
Ma'am.
Okay, done. Let me move for number D, huh?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Wait, ma'am.
No, ma'am. I am doing.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then, ma'am,
you
we have
calculation yourself. Just I have done the subtraction.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Now,
okay, now for number two, number A is your homework. It will be your homework. Let me start
and
number
do question number B.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Wait, ma'am. Let me draw the figure.
Yes, ma'am.
Give us 1.5 minutes.
Draw the figure. Only 30 seconds.
Yes, 1.5 minutes.
Over, over.
Do very fast.
Only 1.5 minute, okay?
Over.
Draw the figure.
Over, ma'am.
Wait,
ma'am.
Yes, yes,
I'm
done.
Okay, done, Tom?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Acha, now just look at this. In this figure, just I am drawing the figure. This one is given 4x, right?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Acha, so what will be the value of this one?
2x.
No, don't think about this side. Just I am telling about this side. This one 4x. This total is 180, na? This is a straight line.
Yes, ma'am. 180.
Yes, 180 4. Minus 4x.
Yes, ma'am.
Or 180 degree minus 4x degree, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, we have got this angle. Yes, 180 minus 4x. In the same way, 4x. In the same way, what will be the value of this angle?
This 180 is, minus 2x.
180 minus, yes,
ma'am. 180 minus 2x?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Tom.
Yes,
so, this one is, if we use angle sum property for this triangle. So, we can write 86 degree plus
yes.
180 degree minus 4x degree plus 180 degree minus 2x degree. These are the three
yes.
angles.
Yes, ma'am.
Angle, this one is equal to what will be the value?
180 degree.
Yes. Now you can easily find out the value of x. This is a linear equation. Yes or no?
Yes.
Wait, ma'am.
Wait, ma'am.
Ma'am, wait.
I cannot understand.
Acha, yes. You cannot
yes,
understand.
Ma'am, repeat.
Just wait
what
a minute.
Is, what is done? I
can't. Wait, ma'am. Just let me write that.
I'm doing. Just wait.
Last.
Now you can understand. Look, this one is given 4x, right? This one is given.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. 2x. Now just look.
Yes,
have
ma'am.
A look on this. Acham, this total is a straight angle. 180
minus 4x.
180. Yeah. Okay.
180 means, minus 4x.
As it is
that means only
line.
This one will be 180 minus
4x. Minus 4x.
I am not putting any degree, whatever. Okay. Just I am making you understand. Okay?
Yes,
okay. Now look for this one. For this one, it will be 180
minus 180
minus
2x.
2x. 180 minus 2x.
This all of you understood?
Yes,
ma'am.
Okay. Now just look for this triangle. I am giving a name A, B, C. For this triangle A, B, C, in triangle A, B, C, basically angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to what?
180 degree.
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
Now, what is the value of A? 86?
86.
What is the value of B?
Then, A.
180 minus 4x. Exactly.
Yes.
Now you can solve it.
Yes, ma'am. Easily.
Yes, ma'am. You wait here. Don't move.
Wait, ma'am. Yes.
Wait, ma'am. 86 degree. Then it will go there. 180 minus 86.
Minus 2x minus minus 6x, so 3x.
15.6.
Wait.
Wait yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Achha, don't make the calculation tough. Okay, don't make the calculation tough. Look, There is 180 degree. Here is also 180 degree. It will be cut and cancel. How? Look, 86 plus 180 minus 2x minus 4x. In this so side, is it is 180 minus 180. I'm just taking this one. Okay, so it will be zero.
Plus will go to minus.
Exactly. So there, that side it will be cancelled out. Now just add these two. 180 plus 86. What will be? 2x minus 4x. It will be minus 6x.
Minus 6x.
Equal to 0. Okay.
So minus 6x is equal to minus.
Equal to minus 266.
Exactly, this minus minus will be cancelled out.
Minus 266.
Now just
four,
do
4, 4, 4, 3.
4, 6, 24. Yeah, 2 is 6. Again, 4. This one. Just check.
Yes, ma'am. I also that come.
Ma'am, it will be
4, 4, 4, 3, 3. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4
446, I think.
Yes. Okay, my answer is correct then.
Actually,
you have had this 180 degree also. That's why you told me. Then here also one more 180 degree there, no? Then again you have to subtract. Ultimately, this will be 266. Okay.
Yes, follow the longer.
But why, if 180 is cancelled out over here, then why will follow the long process, right?
Yes, ma'am. I also.
Yes. Okay, now let me for the other.
The cutting process.
Ma'am, wait. Don't go.
You are telling us to complete two exercises in one period, and you are telling me wait.
I'm done. Go.
Yes, I'm done.
X is equal to 44.3 degree.
Exactly, the exact answer you will write, 44.3 degree, whatever. Do not round it off. Suppose you will take 44 degree, don't do this. In case of especially angle, okay? Whatever the answer is coming, just put that answer. Understood? Okay. Now I am clearing and I am moving for the next one.
Yes, ma'am.
Question number three, C, now B.
Okay, at first let me do question number 3B, huh? Just draw the figure all of it.
And 3A is homework.
2A. 2A is your homework? No, 3A I will do. At first 3B. Okay?
3B is...
Okay. Yes, very much easy. Just look at this. Apply. I am just giving you one hint. Apply the rules of property of
water. B also easy, not so tough.
Yes.
Vertically opposite angle.
Exactly. This one will be vertically opposite angle. Look. This one is 56 degree, vertically opposite angle. And this one is given 68 degree, right?
So now we can 180 minus 56 plus 68 equal to x.
Exactly. 68 plus 56. Okay. Now you can do it at home. You can do it at home, the calculation.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll move for number C.
Yes.
Right, fast.
Yes, I'm done.
Look at number D. Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Nothing is given over there. Only this one is given 58 degree. Yes?
This is sharp.
Okay, now one more hint is over there. Just look. This side is
these two angles are same.
That means these two angles are same. Exactly. Okay, yes, suppose I have taken this angle as, okay, x is already given there. Let me take this angle y. This angle will also be y. Okay? Yes, though.
Yes, ma'am.
So by angle sum property, 58 degree plus y is equal to 180. Yes, or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Divided by 2.
By angle sum property. Right?
By angle sum property.
Yes.
180 minus 82.
That means 2y is equal to 180 minus 58. Y is equal to this divided by 2. Yes, Tom?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Do the calculation.
Ma'am, you can. Ma'am, you can explain once.
Yes, again.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Just look at this. Look at the figure. It is given this side is equal to this one. That means this is an isosceles triangle. This triangle. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So this angle is equal to this angle. Yes.
Yes, yes.
So, as already x is given over there, just let me take this one y degree, this one is also y degree. Both are same too. Now, by angle,
yes,
we can say angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. That is,
yes, ma'am, yes.
Plus y. Now, clear?
Yeah, yes, ma'am, yes.
Acha, now, what is the value of y? Just tell me first.
Ma'am, 6-1.
61 Y is equal to 61. Basically, that means the value of this angle is 61 degrees.
Yes, ma'am.
Now,
yes.
How
68 how plus 61 is equal to
x.
Is equal to
yes,
x.
Yes, yes.
Angle property.
180 minus 61.
Or you can use the property of straight angle. Yes, 180 minus
yes.
61.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
It is clear, Tom.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now,
116.
Acha, tomorrow I'll try to complete exercise 3.5. Okay. The important sum.